A teacher is accused of inappropriately touching a student at Harlan County High School. Kentucky State Police say Daniel Tuttle faces a first-degree sexual abuse charge. The Department of Social Services received a complaint in March of 2018 that he was touching a 15-year-old girl who was his student. He's being held now in the Harlan County Detention Center. East Tennessee.